Good morning students, in previous class I explained exercise 1.2 1 to 5 sums. Today I am going to explain exercise 5.2 third sum. Okay, what is the given third sum means? On Monday the value of a company's share was ₹7.50. The price increased by 6% on Tuesday, decreased by 1.5% on Wednesday and decreased by 2% on Thursday. Find the value of each share when trade opened on Friday. On Monday, the value of company's share is equal to ₹7.50. Okay. On Tuesday, increasing percentage or increased price. The price increased price equals to 6%. So total share on Tuesday. This is the 100% and 6% is increased. That means 106% of how much? ₹7.50. Okay. 106% is removed, taken by 100. Half is removed into taken and ₹7.50. Okay. 106 by 100 into 750 by 100. Point is removed. Okay. 00 cancelled. 106 into 75 by 1000. 106 table. 106. 106 into 75. 5 6 are 30. 5 1 are 5. 7 6 are 42. 7 1 are 7. So 0, 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 7. So 7950 by 1000. 0 0 cancelled. Okay. So rupees, denominator 2 zeros is there. In the numerator, after 2 digits, take a point. 7.95. This is the on Monday's share. The next one is on Wednesday decreased price is equals to 1.5%. Decreased percentage is equals to 1.5%. Now on total amount our total share on Wednesday is equals to 1.5% is decreased. So reduce the total 100 minus 1.5. 98.5% of ₹7.95. Okay. So 98.5 by percentage is removed, taken by 100, half is removed, taken 100, 7.95. Okay. Multiply this 98.5 into 7.95. 5 5 25, 2, 5 8 are 40 plus 2, 42, 4, 5 9 are 45 plus 4, 49, 9 5 is 45, 4, 9 8 are 72 plus 4, 76, 7, 9 9 जार 81 प्लस 7 83 8 7 5 जार 35 3 7 8 जार 56 प्लस 3 59 5 7 9 जार 63 प्लस 5 68 रिमाइंडर आ रही 5 5 प्लस 2 7 15 20 2 2 प्लस 4 6 6 प्लस 8 14 14 प्लस 9 23 2 18 1 7 सो 7 8 3 0 7 5 by 100. So numerator 1 2 3 3 is 1 2 3 70 70 783.075. Okay, by 100 is there, so the decimal point transferred after two digits. So rupees 7.83075. Simply rupees 7.83. That is the on Wednesday. Okay, the next on Thursday. On Thursday, the price decreased by 2%. This is the Wednesday sale. In this Wednesday sale, decreased by 2% on Thursday. So total sale on Thursday. Total sale on Thursday is equals to 2% is decreased. Decreased means 100% minus 2%. 98% of 7 rupees 83 pais. Okay, so 100 is removed by, percentage is removed by taking 100, half is removed into 7.83. So multiplied 98 by 100 into 783 by 100, point is removed here. Okay, so 783 into 98 8 3 are 24 2 8 8 are 64 plus 2 66 6 8 7 are 56 62 9 3 are 27 2 9 8 are 63 2 plus 2 74 7 9 7 are 63 70 4 13 7 6 7. So the value of this one is, I wrote here, equals to multiply 76,734 by 100 into 100, 10,000. So rupees after four digits, 1 2 3 4, 7.6734 equals to rupees 7.67. This is the Thursday's sale. Okay, what is he asking? Find the value of each share when trade opened on Friday is equal to how much? This is the Thursday's share. So on Friday opening means this Thursday share is there. So rupees 7.67. That is the share on opened Friday. Okay, when opened the Fridays, the total share of the total share equals to rupees 7.67. This is the third sum. Now, what is the fourth sum is? With most of the Xerox machines, you can reduce or enlarge your original by entering a percentage for the copy. Okay, Rashma wanted to enlarge a 2 centimeters by 4 centimeters drawing. She shed the Xerox machine for 150% and copied her drawing. What will be the dimensions of the copy of the drawing B now? Actual Xerox copy is, for example, like this. Okay, 4 centimeters one is, another one is 2 centimeters, the original copy is. But she need increased 150%. She need 50% more. Increased 50%. So she need 150%. Reshma shed the Xerox machine for 150% and copied her drawing. What is the new measurements of the original Xerox copy? This is the original copy measurements. Okay. After 150% she shed in the Xerox machine. Okay. What is the new measurements of the Xerox copy? Okay. First, 150% is she shed in Xerox machine. Okay. So, first I will take the breadth. 150% of 2 centimeters. Okay, that is breadth. Okay, 150% of 2 centimeters. That means 150 by percentage is removed, taken by 100, half is removed into 2. 0, 0 cancel. 2 1 times, 2 5 times, 5 1 times, 5 3 times. So, 3 centimeters breadth. Next, length. Length equals to, original length is 4 centimeters. 150% of 4 centimeters. So, 150 by 100 into 4. 0, 0 cancel. Okay, 5 3 times, 5 2 times, 2 1 times, 2 2 times, 3 2 jar, 6 centimeters. So, the Xerox copy is, now, this is 3 centimeters and this is 6 centimeters. The after, set the Xerox machine 150%, the measurements of the drawing is 3 centimeters and 6 centimeters. The dimensions of the copy of the drawing of the copy of the drawing B is equals to 3 centimeters and 6 centimeters. Okay, this is the fourth sum. Okay, thank you students. Tomorrow we will discuss about sixth sum onwards. Thank you.